And a relief finally in the pipeline for a small town in Wayne County that has struggled for years with its sewer system.
A bill is headed to the governor's desk. It would allow the Department of Environmental Quality to free up funds to help Eureka pay its sewer bills. But as Brian Mim shows us, Eureka is not the only town drowning in wastewater debt.
In Eureka, you'll discover the classic one-stoplight farm country town where the pint-sized post office doubles as town hall.
People are, you know, just nice as they can be.
Eureka has fewer than 200 people, and its tax base has peeled away. The bank, the grocery store, shut down. And when the rains come...
If you have a rainy month, you're looking at an enormous bill.
Town board member Keith Pender is talking about the town's sewer bill, which can gush up to $28,000 a month when its crumbling system is overwhelmed by flood water.
That we've dealt with for years and years, and it's been worked on two or three times, and it needs to be completely replaced.
Eureka pays the nearby town of Fremont to handle its sewage and send it to the treatment plant in Goldsboro.
Financially, we just couldn't pay the bills.
Not when the town, with its aging population on fixed incomes, can only afford a sewer bill of $7,000 a month.
So Eureka came to a crossroads. Stay buried in bills or turn to the state for a bailout. The state has taken charge of the town's finances and will greenlight a sewer system overhaul.
The town is now run by the state's local government commission, which has suspended Eureka's charter for 5 years so it can get its head above water.
There's about 15 to 20 towns across the state that are on the brink of this type of situation.
That's State Representative John Bell. His district includes Eureka. He says the sewer debt is draining budgets in other towns.
Eureka's system flows into Fremont. Fremont's system flows into Goldsboro. So right now, Fremont's backlogging debt from Eureka, and then, of course, Goldsboro's backlogging debt from Fremont. So this is to get everybody caught up.
Which is why he sponsored a bill to create a regional water and sewer system for Eureka and its neighbors. Resident Steve Price says the state takeover is a healthy thing.
You know, this town has had to do what it's had to do to, you know, and it's tried its best.
A town in financial cross currents looking to find its way to that Eureka moment. Brian Mims, WREL News, Wayne County.
Well, the town's mayor and board members still meet regularly once a month, but all budgetary matters are handled by the state. Eureka can reclaim its charter as soon as its finances are in order.